whole office goes up in smoke and that bloody thing survives.